Hello, my name is Braylon Brooks, and I'm your host with Scenester.tv, and I'm here with Peter Choi. He's actually running for state senate, word on the block is. Well, at least that's what this card says.
That's right. I am the only candidate for the California State Senate appearing in a gay screwball comedy, because I'm also in the movie. Uh-huh. I play the bank manager, Mr. Don't Blink.
Mr. Don't Blink?
That's right. Don't blink. Don't blink twice, and then you'll see me.
Okay, I'm not going to blink at all during this interview. Okay. So tell me about, how was it working on the film, Such Good People?
It's fantastic. You know, it's a comedy. It's funny. It's a great message. Mm-hmm. It's a great representation. And it's a really hilarious story. Mm-hmm. And I was really honored to be a part of it.
You're like, I mean, you have like the best of both worlds, like political and fun.
Well, I will say that, you know, I am running for the California State Senate in District 24 in Los Angeles. My focus is on job creation and economic development. So I think that well qualified me to play a bank manager in this.
For Such Good People.
That's right. For Such Good People. We also seriously want to keep film production in Los Angeles, in California. We want to see more quality independent comedies like this, especially that represent really true diversity, right. Images that we don't see on screen. And that's why I'm really happy and proud and excited to be here tonight, right. Because this kind of movie breaks a lot of stereotypes and glass ceilings and just shows people as they are, as human beings.
Right, I love it.
That just happened here at Such Good People premiere. Thanks for watching.